Why sound like you talking in a third? Like your voice is permanently chopped and screwed. Come on, do the nomination so I can go. Anybody got some chicken, an extra piece of chicken? Lavelle, I know you got some. Only reason I said that you was messing with my boy Kirk Franklin, and that's my homeboy. Hey, take your jacket off and cover that side of the audience up.
Outfit up here. Hey, no, you had your thing looking like a burnt baked potato. I ain't never seen no fat person trying to do Michael Jackson. That's ridiculous.
Somebody pass a snack.
Pass a gopher snack. And get you in the boy, men's department. Get out of that little boy department. That shirt's small as hell. I see your titty nipples. And your heartbeat,
We don't want to talk about titties.
Well, mine's covered up. Cover yours up. It's called a sports bra. Just because you got implants don't mean they look good.
I bet you got 2% milk coming out of them.
You sitting there talking about I got 2%, you got Yoo-Hoo coming out your titty. And it smells like a spoil. Like a melted Hershey kiss. I know you ain't up here talking.
Y'all see, he ain't stood up straight all night. He's doing the fat purposely. We gotta finish the show. I can't be up here with you all night with this Christmas bow tie on. Let's go.
Well, we both in the Christmas spirit, as you can see. One more outfit up here with Santa Claus coming. Yeah, rub it. Rub it, because Mr. Brown didn't pay you enough to get this jacket.
I bet you had to pay extra.
You should have paid extra for that little ass shirt you got on.
How you 700 pounds wear a size 2 shoe?
Welcome.
I see why Kirk Franklin, your friend. Both of y'all like little outfits. They should call y'all boys to men.
I'm done.
The number 10 is brought to you by...
We gotta finish the show. I'm sorry, Steve. Now I'm not gonna be able to come back.
Welcome to the hoodies. I told y'all. Ain't nothing like this. David, don't say nothing else.
The nominees are...
Okay, getting back to the program. The nominees for the best high school sponsored by State Farm are Cass Technical High School. Cass Technical High School. WMXD 92.3 FM, Detroit, Michigan.
That's my mom's high school. Arabian Mountain High School, Magic 107.5 FM, Atlanta, Georgia.
I.C. Norcom High School, WVKL 95.7, Norfolk, Virginia.
and Dr. Henry A. Wise Junior High School, WHUR 96.3 FM, Washington, D.C. Tracy?
Okay. And the winner of the best high school category is Dr. Henry A. Wise Junior High School of Washington, D.C.
Best high school, Dr. Henry A. Wise Jr., Washington, D.C. Best high school, Dr. Henry A. Wise Jr., WHUR, Washington, D.C.
Wow. First giving honor to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Thank you, Steve Harvey, State Farm, WHUR 96.3, the entire Dr. Henry A. Wise Junior High School, Puma Pride family, staff, students, and the community for all of your support and ensuring that Average is truly officially over and that we are great by choice. Thank you. Yeah.
Hold on, we ain't done yet. So as the assistant principal of the high school, I'm kind of unorthodox. And what I mean, I do different things to reach my students, and I do it through social media. And Mr. Harvey, I ask for one favor. My students ask me on Instagram, if we win, can we get a selfie with you and post it on Instagram? Could you grant my students that wish?
Well, I just had to be all right with you. If you don't mind, I do. Be the principal with a damn speech impediment. What kind of shit is this? If you want to get the avatar to be a therapy, come on, please take a therapy. Come on. Damn.